Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the real estate market for Kanata for the month of March. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscription button, the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. So getting right into it, what went on in Kanata and Stittsville, by the way, is for the month of March, we had 153 sales, and that's a decline of about 36%, which is sort of in keeping with the rest of Ottawa. Now, bear in mind that March of last year was the pinnacle of sales and prices and all the frenzied activity. And after March, things started to go down as interest rates started to go up. So this is not unexpected. Now, the overall average price in Kanata is $692,000. That's a decline of about 19%. And the average residential price is 700, and by the way, that just means properties that are not condominiums, 757,000, a decline of 16%. And condos, their average price is 402,000. That's a decline of about 23%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, homes in Kanata in March were selling in 27 days compared to six last year. And the final point that I want to make is that the average price overall in Kanata, this is $44,000 more than the average price throughout Ottawa as a whole. Thank you for watching.